Ladies and gentlemen, the most powerful woman in HWF, the one, the only, Trista this evening is the one and only, he's the president of Professional Wrestling, Mr. Phil Stafford. Trista, the floor is yours.
Welcome tonight. Who's ready for some wrestling? Before we get there, I would love to unveil these beautiful new tag belts that we have received. But not only, let's give it up for our champs, Never Fall.
In my life and realize there's nothing to do.
We got something to say. If Matt Silk's uncle could shut up for a second. Oh, he has an uncle right here? Oh, okay, all right.
Young Matt, you better get back and get ready for our match. I don't think sitting in the front row is going to earn you any points. Anyhow, thank you to HWF. Thank you to the fans that support us. But the fact remains the same. We are the greatest tag team that has ever come into this company, and we will be the greatest tag team for as long as we are here. As far as I'm concerned, this is our hometown crowd now, in front of our type of people. This is Never Falls Company. Get a shot of this.
You can put it on surface.
How's everybody doing? Good. How's everybody doing? You doing good? We doing good? Did they show you the belts? Did they say how pretty they are? What do you think? Do you think they're going to look even better sitting where this PWX Tag Team Championship is? So listen, I'm sitting back there. I heard them say some things about you. They are beautiful championships. And I am not going to act like you guys don't deserve them. You have literally changed tag team wrestling in Honorary Wrestling Federation. Let's hear it for Never Falls for that alone. Okay? But now that we've done that, that's out of the way. The last time there was words said, like, I've just been hearing you talk a lot, John. I have. I've been hearing you talk a lot, and to be honest with you, I really like to talk a lot, but I also know somebody else that likes to talk, so hey, R.D. Mosh. Tell them some shit, bro.
Are you sure you want me to have this? Tell you what, after all the stuff online, you want to run your mouth, boy?
Boy.
We showed up like you asked. We're also going to keep up. Let's see if you can. As much as you want to run that mouth like the prison taught you to, guess what? Let's see if that body can actually do what it speaks.
So they call you Juggernaut. Before we go any further, they call you Juggernaut. And I hear Drew Shannon, which does a fantastic job, he says, oh, Juggernaut, like Deadpool and stuff like that. Now, let me tell you this. You know, red and black's normal our thing, but I decided white because it's the last thing I wore whenever I beat Zach Rain in this very ring to the AEW Rap Heavyweight Championship. So I thought it would be reminiscent, and I thought, you know, we'd go back to that because it is not a prediction. I see you guys saying spoilers on Facebook. We are winning tonight, Lewis Town. We are winning.
We are the ones!
We are the ones because we are the Suns. Let's hear an SOMC, maybe. You hear that?
Oh, I can hear it. So real quick, just let me give everybody the hell of the tape so that we don't have to do it once we're out here face to face. 5 is the number of years that John Roden and I have been a tag team. 62 is the number of teams that we have pinned or submitted without being beaten. 2 is the number of individual tag team titles that we are carrying at this time. And 0 is the number of brain cells in the heads of every single person in here who thinks that these guys have a single chance against Neverfall.
Alright, a couple more things and then we're done so we can get on with tonight. Is this thing on? I thought Mosh needed to hold your pocket before he could talk. That was different.
guys are going around with Kmart championships acting like you run Pittsburgh, like me and him haven't done it for the last 14 and 20 years.
Would you show up in Pittsburgh though, John?
Girlfriend, I've been doing this since I was 17 years old. You shush right there.
Sir, could you chill out a little bit? That's a that is a guy, right?
So you can insult us all you want, but you will not insult these beautiful people. Because we're in my hometown. Y'all want to talk about being from here? They call me the Lewistown legend. And tonight, they're going to call us your Honorary Wrestling Federation new tag team champions.
This is a tag team match you do not want to miss. It's going to happen later on this evening. The Sons of Mifflin County never fall. For all the marbles, all the tag team gold here this evening.
Never fall, County.